and I don't care who you are, us, you know, people who are less critical of the entire world, this was a F this effing team game. You know, I've had it. We almost, honestly, I feel we should do two shows tonight, right? We should do the first half show and spend the whole second half in an apology cam frame, apologizing to ourselves for saying or thinking what we were thinking about the first half, for our thoughts, for our texts. Impure thoughts, our angry texts, our tweets.
They were based on facts. They were based on the facts that this team for the first half absolutely sucked ass. They were horrible.
Which is always the case, but this will go down in history as a game where Jayson Tatum scored 60 points and the Celtics overcame a 32-point. These are historic things that happened tonight, and you've got to appreciate that because that's what this is about. This was unbelievable.
I'm glad you put it that way, John, because 10, 20, 15 years from now, whatever the case may be, I want everyone to remember how we didn't really enjoy this all that much because of what happened before. Yeah. Because of what we had to endure.
We only got to enjoy one quarter in an overtime.
Yo, for what is it? 62 games. The 62 games that we had to endure before this happened, we'll have to relay that information before we, to tell the person that we're talking to why we didn't completely enjoy this, but we obviously started to enjoy it in that fourth quarter, man. Jayson Tatum, that superstar stuff right there. I mean, that's incredible. I've never seen a member of the Celtics score 60. So this is definitely a historic night for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, the